Any sign of Reaper activity?
Negative.
Edie?
The base appears to be online. It's possible the inhabitants were evacuated.
We'll know soon enough. Be ready, Joker. Just in case.
Roger that. Normandy out.
We're almost there.
Contact from the base, but we've got a massive storm headed our way.
How long till it hits?
Half hour tops. After that, we're gonna have difficulty keeping up comms with the Normandy.
Understood.
Damn, that's a huge storm. Looks a lot bigger in person.
Come on, Lieutenant, it's not that bad.
Doesn't mean it can't kill us.
I'm more worried about the war back on Earth, or the fact that nobody here is reporting in.
Fair enough.
Cerberus, weren't they?
Sure look like it. What's Cerberus doing here on Mars? Good question. You don't know? I'm not with them anymore, Ash, if that's what you're asking. It wasn't, but you have to admit, it's a bit convenient.
doesn't look like they came here in force.
Yeah, just a few vehicles. Kinda suggests they had help. From the inside.
Seems likely.
You'd need a lot more men and firepower to take this place otherwise. I need a straight answer, Shepard.
About what?
Do you know anything about this? What is Cerberus doing here?
What makes you think I know what they're up to?
You worked for them. How am I supposed to believe you've cut all ties?
We joined forces to take down the Collectors. That's it.
They rebuilt you from scratch. They gave you a ship, resources.
Let me be clear. I've had no contact with Cerberus since I destroyed the Collector base. And I have no idea why they're here now or what they want.
Commander Shepard's been under constant surveillance since coming back to Earth. No way they've communicated since.
Sorry, Shepard. I just...
You want to hate Cerberus? Fine. But I'm done explaining myself to you. Clear?
Of course. I didn't mean to.
Easy there, Lieutenant. She's with us.
Shepard, thank the goddess you're alive.
Liara.
I was worried when the reports came in. They hit Earth hard.
Yeah. It was difficult to leave.
Ashley, I'm sorry. But why'd you come here?
Hackett ordered us to come. Said you'd know what was going on.
I do.
Hallelujah. Some answers, finally.
Maybe. I've discovered plans for a Prothean device. One that could wipe out the Reapers.
Here? On Mars?
In the Prothean archives, yes.
We've known about the archives for decades. Why now?
Process of elimination, mixed with a little desperation. When you destroyed the Alpha Relay, you bought us some time. But then you were under investigation. I knew I had to do something. Hackett knew it too. He contacted me, asking if I would use my resources as a shadow broker to find a way to stop the Reapers. My search led me here. Hackett got me access to the archives and kept me updated on your status. I meant to come see you, but...
I was under house arrest. There wasn't much I could do to help you anyway.
I suppose you're right. In any case, my work paid off. The archives are full of data, an overwhelming amount. I think I found what we need.
I guess I'll believe it when I see it. Where do we find this weapon?
It's not a weapon, not yet. It's plans for a device, a blueprint.
It's more than we had a minute ago. How do we get it?
The archives are just across that tramway. Assuming Cerberus hasn't locked it down.
What are they after?
Yeah, they seem hell-bent on catching you.
They want what I'm here for. What we're all here for.
But why?
The Protheans came close to defeating the Reapers. They had plans to destroy them, but ran out of time.
And anything powerful enough to destroy the Reapers...
just might be something Cerberus would be interested in.
So it's a race to the Archives.
We got company.
Bring it on.
Not this time, James.
What?
Get back to the shuttle. If Cerberus beats us to the archives, I need you covering the exits.
But...
Now, Lieutenant.
They're getting closer. We should take cover. Looks like they found us. Not a problem for someone with biotics. You can't hide forever. That's all of them.
Good. Let's find a way up.
This is a secure station. How did Cerberus get in?
Not sure. One minute we were getting reports of the Reaper invasion. The next, there was chaos. Didn't even realize it was Cerberus at first.
Could they be working with the Reapers?
Doubtful, but I suppose anything's possible. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. I can't seem to unlock the live feeds, but...
Paige, you see that? Who's that woman in the vid?
That's Dr. Ivacore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right. Looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great. Let's move.
Someone fend while they were still here. Looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is brutal, even by Cerberus standards. Pressurize the room first. There we go. We have access to the labs. They'll take us right to the tram station. Hey, looks like there's a recording of what happened here.
Security station. Come in. We're seeing some odd activity down here. Our security protocols just kicked in. Everything's locked down. Doctor? I'll get your report as soon as...
I guess we know how Cerberus got in.
I should have realized it when I met her. I was just so focused on finding a way to stop the Reapers.
Stopping the Reapers is the only thing we should be focused on. It's not your fault.
But what if we're wrong? What if there's no way to stop them? What if these are our last days and we spend them scurrying around trying to solve a problem we can't fix?
Come on, Liara.
I know. I shouldn't think that way. I don't know how you do it. You've always stayed focused, even in the worst situations.
When there's so much at stake, I just think about what I'd lose if I fail.
That's a terrible burden.
We'll stop them, Liara. Together.
Thanks, I want to believe you. Okay, doors open. We can get to the labs and tram station through there.
Good. Let's move.
Activated the decontamination protocols.
With the staff still inside.
Okay. relics unearthed here.
What did they find?
More than I could describe in a short conversation. And they'd only scratched the surface. There are vaults filled with Prothean data troves that have never been studied.
Tramline takes us right to the archives. No doubt Cerberus has it locked down. Hopefully we can override it at the security station. It's just through here.
Looks like they've made it to the archives.
And it looks like they won't be sitting a tram anytime soon.
Can you override it?
The archives are on a separate network. We're completely locked out.
Not completely. What if we could find a short-range transmitter, helmet to helmet?
And?
And then we convince them that we're with them, and the Alliance forces have been taken care of.
Good idea. See what you can find. What?
The Lieutenant Commander has become very capable.
Agreed.
Commander, I found something.
What have you got?
He's got a transmitter in his helmet. If I can... Oh! Oh, God. He looks like a husk.
Something to him.
Engineered by Cerberus? They claim to stand for humanity, and they do this to their own people. That could have been you, Shepard. For all I knew, that's what Cerberus had done to you.
I don't have the time or energy to convince you to follow me.
I'm with you, Commander. I just wanted you to know why I...
Come on. Let's see if we can get them to send that tram over. Hello, this is Delta Team. Anybody there?
Where the hell is Command? Never mind, what's his status?
We're at the tram station, waiting for extraction. All hostiles terminated.
Roger that. Echo team will ride over and secure the station.
Think they bought it?
They didn't. They'll figure it out soon enough.
We should get in position. Flank them when they get off the tram.
Good thinking, Elsie.
Will do. Got it.
Okay.
Of the data stored here.
Shepard.
Elusive man.
Fascinating race, the Protheans. They left all this for us to discover, but we squandered it. The Alliance has known about the Archives for more than 30 years. And what have they done with it?
What do you want?
What I've always wanted. The data in these artifacts holds the key to solving the Reaper threat.
I've seen your solution. Your people are turned into monsters.
Hardly. They're being improved.
Improved?
That's what separates us, Shepard. Where you see a means to destroy, I see a way to control, to dominate and harness the Reaper's power. Imagine how strong humanity would be if we controlled them.
Earth is under siege and you're hatching a scheme to control the Reapers?
You've always been short-sighted, hasty. Your destruction of the Collector base proved that.
I destroyed that base because I didn't trust you with the information.
This isn't your fight any longer, Shepard. You can't defeat the Reapers, even with the Prothean data.
You brought me back because you knew what I could do. I can defeat them.
Doubtful. The odds aren't in your favor. More importantly, I don't want the Reapers destroyed. We can dominate them. Use their power, harness their very essence, to bring humanity to the apex of evolution.
With that data, I'll rid the galaxy of those machines once and for all.
Your vision is pathetically limited. You were a tool, an agent with a singular purpose, and despite our differences, you were relatively successful. But like the rest of the relics in this place, your time is over.
Enough talk. Liara?
Don't interfere with my plan, Shepard. I won't warn you again.
Go to hell.
Shepard!
What?
The data, it's not here. It's being erased.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Damn it! How's he doing it?
It's local. Someone's uploading the information.
Hey! Step away from the console. Now! She's got the data! She's faster than she looks. Stay close. We can't lose her.
Thank you.
data.
Thing. Bring it with us.
Shepard, we got Reaper signatures in orbit.